Good day and welcome to episode 140 of our Let's Play FTL, Faster Than Light, Advanced Edition in Hard Mode. My name is Turt Dald. Let's get started. First things first, I am recording. On the last episode, we took our Stealth C build into Sector 7 and 8. Quite honestly, we took on the constructor boss. It was a much easier fight than I thought it would be. We didn't really have much problem. The Stealth C is done. For whatever reason, when we got the victory, we opened up the Crystal Cruiser Type A. So we could do that today if we wanted to. But I thought we would go and get a victory on the Federation Cruiser Type C. Still a little miffed and heartbroken at our loss there. We should have had that, but they got the perfect hack. And there was nothing I could do about it. They hacked our shields. I tried. We got close, but we didn't do it. So let's take a look at this ship. We got two bars of power in shields. So we have a shield bubble. We got two bars in engines. So we got a bit of evasion. We only have one bar in weapons. We have sensors. We have doors. We have a teleporter. We have an artillery, flak artillery. Powers a slow, high-power flak gun that fires 7 projectiles. More power means faster cooldown. We have a clone bay with 2 bars of power. So we have an advanced clone bay. We have 0 weapons other than our flak artillery. We have 1 augmentation, emergency respirators. Crew take half damage from low oxygen. We have 4 crew, 1 human, 1 mantis, 2 zol, and 2 zoltans. We are missing 1 achievement for the Federation type ship, diplomatic immunity. While using the Federation cruiser, use your crew in 4 special blue event choices by sector 5. For whatever reason, I'm not getting those. I even had a ship with 6 different races on it, and I still didn't get it. So I don't know what to tell you. That's just extremely luck-based. Well, I am going to put my human and my mantis here. Zoltan is going to go on piloting. Hopefully we can get some crew and take advantage of that spare power he has. I am going to save this. I'm going to start my mantis here so I can see what's on the ship before we jump. Wow. Zoltan and an NG. Let's do this. We're gonna board in engines. We're gonna take a little bit of damage, hopefully not too much. Small bomb. Excellent. We can use that now, actually. We don't have a lot of missiles, but we can use it. It's a good find. Let's repair this and then we'll vent our guys. It's good for taking down... we'll put that on now. Taking down... heal bays and clone bays. Ooh. That's a trap down there, eh? How do you get across to these? You gotta go through the exit. Wow. Wow. Fire. I didn't start my guy in his spot. Let's get our secondary crew. And we get a mantis. Wow. Nice. Let's bring these guys back if I can. Okay, so we got a pilot. Let's jump. Okay. He's gonna go in shields. He's gonna be our pilot. Boy, I don't have a lot of scrap, guys. Okay, save this. I'm gonna put him there, and if I need him in shields, I can run him to shields. It's not ideal, but now I need my missiles. Wow, what a weird layout, eh? Back to shields. Send our guys in. I got 16 scrap. I'm not even going to be able to get my second shield bubble. Let's put our artillery on. is so stupid, guys. Landing engines. Well, I can do this. Can't take out our shields. Wow, none of that connected. Wow, what a waste. I'll take that. I would have to dive to get all this. Next sector, civilian sector. Wow, I got no scrap, guys. Zero scrap. Well, if he has his open shield bypass, I'm gonna buy it. His open shield bypass, I have to buy it. Why have I got no shield on? Okay, he's got a Mantis and an NG. Send our guy. Let's land here. It's gonna get a hit no matter what. Wow, what a ridiculous thing. That's ridiculous. Open doors. I don't know where the fires are. Why my shields are down, I have no idea. Let's bring our boys back. Okay, the fires are getting bigger for some reason. Let's close doors. Start repairing. Wow. Okay, why is that like that? I don't know. Mm-hmm. Yeah, moving your guy around is stupid. They should replace that power, and I don't know why they're not. Okay, I don't know why my shields keep going down. My shields keep going down. My guy never moved through there. He never touched it. He never touched it. Let's go vent these guys. Let's move our guys to their spots. I should just keep my guy there and just wing it, I guess. Just guess that there's two guys or three guys. Every time I move my guys, my shields disappear. It's crazy. And I don't know why. He never moved through the shield. My fault for getting that Zoltan shield bypass. I didn't get the second shield because I wanted the Zoltan shield bypass. Because it's almost crucial if I want to do a boarding build. My fault. It's my fault, guys. I didn't get my second shield, and the first sector only gave me less than 50 scrap. Okay, I'll take that. Okay, we got a rock, so we got a second border. Third border. Wow, I'm way behind, guys, on scrap. Again, why is my shield off? Need that on. Could move my engine guy to the artillery, or we could run with no oxygen for a bit. Okay, why is my shield off? Okay, that is just so stupid that that happens, guys. I guess I should have moved them up to the clone bay. I don't know. I don't know. I need my clone bay on, actually. And I'm watching for it, too. I'd use my small bomb, but I don't have a lot of missiles yet. Frustrating, man, when they just pull this crap, just horrible crap. Okay, no, you stay in artillery. Thank you. it's because I got low power, I guess. That everything's all wonky. Well, I can get second shield. For better or for worse. It is done. Get training here. Yeah, let's do training. I hacked our engine, so screw that. I could take out. Nah, I can't train here. I'm gonna need a secondary boarding crew. Too bad he hacked our engine, so we could have trained there. Swarm missiles. I can train here. We are training. I'm going to land in piloting. Should have his Zoltan killed before the rock even gets there. Thank you. A double miss. Wow. Okay, first level is done. Today. Level a shield. Ooh. 8 more. Five more. Stay here and just let him get his shields. One more. Yeah, let's do that. Thank you. See if this does this to me. See, it didn't do it there. Okay, let's do this. It's a good thing it does that, because, boy, you could, missile launcher. I can small bomb the where am I gonna land? Piloting? Or am I gonna dipsy doodle around till my other two guys can come? I need my small bomb on. Yeah, that could have gone a lot worse. Missile launchers, eh? Crazy. Totally, totally unfair. totally, totally unfair. Why I need hacking. I got two jumps. No healing. An NG and a human. And we get no evasion, because why would we? I got lots of fuel. Oh well, I accepted it. Okay. We didn't get a lot of scrap, but we got stuff. I'm just looking at the time. Pretty good. Let's move on. There's a store. Pirate controlled or uncharted nebula? Well, if I go pirate controlled, I can get crew. Nebula or pirate? Let's try pirate. There's our quest. He can't really hurt me. Although my crew is hurt. I gotta wait for the teleporter anyway. So, hopefully it doesn't take out my phone. Wow. Where do I vent this from? Well, I gotta move this guy. This guy in the clone bay. put in our small bomb. He's going to board us. That's okay. I can move this guy to doors. Let's let him board us. We'll land in engines. Vent this guy. Let's go up to weapons. Let's close doors, open doors. I don't need to do anything. This is the only guy I got to vent. I am looking for a store. Cloak hacking would be nice. I need some repairs for reasons. I wish my guy was in there. We'll land in engines. Put our small bomb on. Got three guys. Small ball. Send our guy over. And started a fire. Of course he did. Send our guy over to shields. Send our guy over to shields. Excellent. Okay, I guess I didn't need to. Where's the fire? Fire got bigger. Fire got bigger, boys and girls. Let's close doors, open doors. Let's bring our guys back if I can. This is gonna take forever, isn't it? by one at there. Oh, my guys are not. Should I risk it for the biscuit? Wow. I knew it too. Wow. That is just bad, guys. What am I supposed to do? I can't go into battle not having that. Oh, I gotta buy a Mantis. He's got to come over here. He's got three crew. Mantis and a Zoltan. We're going to take damage. And I didn't wait. Because I'm stupid. Let's go into weapons. Boy, I can be stupid sometimes. Wow. He had four crew? Seriously? He had four crew? Small bomb. No store, eh? But I didn't wait again. Wow. In weapons. This time, wait. There's our store. Thank you.
Did he have a mantis? He's got a rock. Another store. Oh, I'm gonna have to do a double crew here. Secondary crew ready to go. Let's land in Med Bay. Let's move these guys out. Guys in. Really? How did that get repaired? I guess I should have just left that guy in there, I guess. I don't know.
boy, moving these guys around is just ridiculously tedious. Moving these Zoltans around is just tedious. It shouldn't be like that, but it is. We could dive. We won't. If I'm gonna do that, I should have the Mantis here. This guy here. Okay, I guess he just has to stay there. Well, I am gonna call that an episode. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And as always, have a good one. Turt-dold out.